Hey, Cal. Hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Merrin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
So where are we headed first? Back to Koboh, or its moon?
Let's hit the moon laboratory first.
All right. Maybe we can find something there to help us cross the abyss.
It's nice seeing you again, Merrin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so. What's our next destination?
Bound for the moon of Koboh. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Cere told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagan's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Greez?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jedah, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jedah's a moon. Had no idea.
Arriving at our destination.
Thanks, Ferret.
Sorry. Good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hmm. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Koboh Abyss, so be it.
The way Greez tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyard.
I have to go.
The station is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order.
Cordova said there were records of Dagan visiting a lab on this moon. It says Cree written all over it. Okay, so not that way. See this place operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab. Okay, let's go.
Excuse me. Sectors 5 through 9, inoperable.
That's pretty active to me.
Operational. Facility status, activated. Array status, deactivated.
Bad feeling? Yeah, me too. Buddy.
Look out ahead, BD! Not out of it yet! Kidding me?
Scanning. Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon.
Do your thing, buddy. Scanning. Do what you gotta do, buddy.
Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken.
Thanks, BD. Let's go.
Done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy. Clankers to talk so much.
Spotted.
Oh, look, the Jedi. You shouldn't be here.
You are in violation. I have sustained damage. Take that.
Still here. You have guards. I'll give you that. But I've got my orders. So get out of here.
Of course.
Make sure the way is sealed.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Damage within acceptable parameters. Strike recalculation.
Jedi spotted. You, halt. No further. I'm opening fire.
High-value location. Initiate defense.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. Inside. Over here, BD. poor droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Locked out. We should take this back to Jedah. Master Koboh will want to see what we found. Ready to go?
Bound for Jedah.
Why aren't we headed to Koboh?
Beats me. Kids usually got a plan. Usually.
You think Dagan found the compass already?
What am I, a fortune teller? We'll find out on Koboh.
We'll head there soon. Just want to make sure we're ready.
Koboh? Ugh, if I had known that planet would have so much drama, I would have started a canteen on Galadron. Front, Cal. We're coming in.
Thank you. Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jedah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out. Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
Next, let's go to...
Headed to Koboh's finest watering hole. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagan's retreat on Koboh.
People go to Koboh after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Greez?
If you're implying that I came to Koboh a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Get around faster now.
up!
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Let's go. This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cade Fander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Koboh for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Come on, buddy. Still gotta find Dagan's retreat.
Thank you.
got to be the place Cordova was talking about. I need to center myself. Looking for something here. Think it could be Dagan? Is that Centauri Cree?
Here you will learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? Connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tanalorr.
Centauri Cree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss. That updraft across? Who ask questions find answers. Centauri. Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Koboh matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Koboh matter originates from deep within the abyss. The strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
They were studying Koboh matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagan made it to Tanalorr?
Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Cree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Your life is forfeit. I won't die yet.
Kestis!
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalorr could be a bastion to repel that threat.
Reach the top now.